Hi guys, so today we're at our cousin's house.
This little girl's house. Wait.
No, our grandma's house.
Yeah. Our baby cousin's house.
And I'm watching.
She's watching YouTube right now, guys. If you guys know this game, comment down below.
Yeah, because we
don't know what it's called and we really want it. So if you guys know that game where they have that, please comment down below. Link down in the bio. Yeah, and subscribe and hit that little
like button.
But the little bell. Right next to it,
to hear every notification when we post.
Yeah, when
we post things, we'll hear your notification.
And it'll go to ding.
No, I'm just exaggerating. It doesn't go to ding.
So guys, look, right now we are watching this, and should we go outside?
Is this at 8?
I think we should go outside.
I think this is the last episode.
No, there's a 10th episode. Yay!
Yeah.
Okay.
I've seen an episode that long before.
Okay, so guys, right now, we're gonna go outside.
Okay. But I won't have any internet to watch this, and I really want to.
Please. Okay, we're gonna go outside. So we're gonna go outside.
I didn't notice that Olivia had like mashed potatoes all over her face.
Yeah, she had mashed potatoes. I tried kissing her. Wait, hold this. I need to do my hair.
I had sweet potatoes. Yeah.
We're still in our pajamas. Well, they don't look like our pajamas. Oh. That's what we see. I'm gonna put this sweater on. I love this Mickey sweater, guys. If you go to Orlando, please get this.
This is my pajamas. I have little shorts under it. And then that's her pajamas. It doesn't even look like pajamas.
This is what I wore just today. I just wore that.
It's upside down.
Yeah.
Oh, no, it's not. Oh, Mickey's
Mickey's
it's going
like that. It's
Mickey's
like that.
Going like this.
They can't see you.
Oh. So
Mickey's, as you can see, Mickey's upside down on my sweater. So, yeah. Okay. I need to do my hair. Can you hold this?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm going to go outside.
I put a filter on. Don't change it because I like it.
I like this filter.
Yes.
Filter. I was about to say folder. I was like, I like this folder. Wait, no, just a filter.
It's really cold in Miami right now. I don't know how
to say it. Yeah, I'm not as cold. That's why I'm actually really warm. That's the house.
It actually is really cold in Miami.
Yeah.
Now.
So.
It's getting cold. Like, the bottom floor is like
freezing.
Super cold.
So that's
it's coming up, and then the sun's hitting us. And
ow!
It's really
weird. I hit myself. So, yeah. She has shoes with socks. I just have socks on. But I'm not cold. You know how it's that Halloween was a last month? I don't know why Abuela still has.
No, you have to rotate it.
Abuela still has the.
Yeah, Halloween already passed, and so did Thanksgiving, and she still has that.
Yeah.
So. Why don't you take it down, Sophie? Because you're the one that lives here, too.
I don't know. I'm not as old.
Wait, I'm doing my hair. Oh my god, Sophia.
I don't know how to get right. Can I put your dad's phone here?
Okay, sure. Okay, we're gonna try to get the ghost down. She's probably gonna get on my shoulders.
Or she's just gonna actually carry me.
She can't carry me.
I can't carry her. Oh, and she's smaller than me.
Yeah, I'm smaller. Well, I'm older than her, but she's smaller.
And she weighs less than me. So.
Yeah, I weigh less than her, but she can't carry me. I can carry her only.
Yeah.
So, yeah. I'm
a ton of people,
right,
like the smallest person in my class can carry me, but I can't
I can carry my brother. He's 118 pounds. And I can also carry
Kevin, our cousin.
Kevin.
He's like, He
weighs 150 pounds.
Yeah.
He's in college, or I think he finished college.
Steven is the
high school.
He's in college. Remember? He told us that he was in college.
Steven's the youngest, and Brandon's the oldest, but he's in Indiana. Yeah. We're not gonna see him until three more years.
And also till New Year's. He said he would be coming to Christmas, but now he says he can't.
He's going for New
Year's. He wants to come to Miami, but he can't apparently.
I started crying yesterday because my mom told me we might go to Fort Wilderness and I won't be able to see him.
Yeah. So.
Well, right now I just did my hair like that. Okay.
Yeah, I have no idea how she even does it. Okay, we're gonna try to get this thing. Wait.
Okay.
We're gonna try to get the ghost thingy off.
People are like driving by and they're like looking at it and it's like weird.
Okay,
I'm gonna carry you.
No.
Oh. Are you carrying me?
I can't even carry you.
Okay.
No, carry me the other way. Carry me the other way. Where you like bring me up.
On the shoulders? Okay, I don't know if I can see that.
No, not on the...
How?
Where you go like
this. Oh, okay.
Okay. Yeah, I'm too short.
Okay, carry me.
Yeah.
I can't carry you.
Fine. Oh my freaking
God. I think we're gonna need a ladder.
Okay, let's go.
This way. That way? Here are dogs that they're very lonely. So we just got them.
Yeah.
Here they are.
Lola, Pepe.
I am strong.
Lola.
I am strong.
Pepe.
Okay, Lola, Pepe. Go in. No, I'm scared. I'm scared they're gonna run out.
Yeah.
Okay, so yeah. Okay, so.
Your hair in the back looks like it's yellow.
Cause it is.
You dyed your hair yellow.
No, I didn't.
You didn't?
No.
What? Wait, let me take a picture.
Don't take a picture.
Show them it.
Oh. That's my hair. That's my natural hair.
Doesn't her...
That's natural.
My brother's there. Run.
He's in the baby room.
I know. I don't know if you guys heard that. But my brother said, what are you guys doing?
Okay, I'm going to try to show you guys. Let me see if he's still there.
Yeah,
this is the baby's room, I think.
See, that's him right there. That's him.
That scared the crap out of me.
Like, he's right there.
We're not taking video. We're on YouTube.
Well, we are, but like not really.
Okay, he just closed the blind. Wait,
you guys can
he's
see
down there. He's down there.
You see him from up there? Yeah, you guys saw him. You guys saw him. Yeah. That's him. We're probably gonna go inside and sneak in.
Well, shout out to the one person
Thank you, Trevor. I think Trevor. Shout out to him.
Comment down below if we got that. If we got your name correct.
Yeah, okay, thanks.
Bye.
Okay, yeah, we got his name right. Shout out to Trevor.
You were?
Yeah, we got his name. Okay, we're on YouTube. So, yeah. Okay, we're back outside because we don't like being in the air. It's too hot. Okay, we're like, okay, guys, tell us what song we should do for
Christmas.
Christmas,
because
every time we do it, we might do Jingle Bells.
Yeah.
I don't know, maybe.
Yeah, and this is probably gonna be our dance. That's not how you do it. Oh, it's not.
I forgot how to do the part going like that.
Wait. She's strong, yeah.
It's so cold where I live, cause. Wait, where do you live? Guys, this. Wait, can the second person, not Trevor, the other person that just joined, can you link your name down below
comments?
so we can give you a shout out.
So
the people can shout out.
He left.
Okay, so
New York. Oh, I love New York. I've never been to New York, but there's so much people there.
We've been to New Jersey.
Yeah, but there was like when we were really
little. Is it snowing in New York?
I love New York. Yeah. Like, I've never seen snow before, but I really want to.
You've never seen snow before?
No, I haven't actually.
I've been to North Carolina.
The only places I've been to that's out of Florida is New Jersey, and that's it. Like, does like cruises count? I think that was Raven's dad.
Oh yeah, that is Raven's dad.
How do you call it?
Which one?
Do cruises count?
I don't know. Because you're going out.
Yeah, I've been to Puerto Rico. It was really fun there. I got crayons. It's not snowing now, but
I did snow earlier.
Really? You're so lucky. Oh my god.
At least you get to see like the snow like daily. Yeah, like kind of daily.
Is there like a lot of people? Is it true?
Yes, people walk on the streets, like across. There's so many people in New York. I love New York.
Okay. You live in a house or an apartment?
I think we're going to do Jingle Balls. We might do that.
Yeah.
I think we're going to go with it. Okay. So, first, I don't know. Also, I'm going to let Sophie decide because I always do the dances.
Yeah. She always does the dances.
I do dance.
So, I used to do dance. Like
she still does, but there's a second person. Okay, wait, can the second person please
shout out your name? Yeah, you second person, not Trevor that we've been talking
Trevor,
to the whole
Trevor,
time.
Trevor, don't shout out your name. We already know it, Trevor.
Yeah.
Can the other person shout it out so we can tell the people your name to shout
There's
out
like
to
There's like a
you.
Little beetle right there.
There is?
Yeah. Look, I don't know if you can see it.
It's walking. It's disgusting. Oh, he doesn't live in New York City.
Where do you live?
In
New York, where do you live?
New York City.
Yeah. Why do you expect them called?
I live out of
the country 5 hours. Oh,
but still, it's like snows there. Yeah. Yeah. It's close. Like, we live in Miami. It's really close
to
the
equator. Yeah, it's only snows once in the whole year.
The whole world. It's only snowed once here. It didn't really snow.
I live in Waverly.
I love that place.
I've never been there. Or seen it or heard about it, but it seems cool. I sound so awkward because I've never.
Okay, guys, the two other people, can you please shout out your name so we can.
I've been to Miami. I've actually lived in Miami for my whole life. I've never moved from a house.
Yeah, I've never moved from a house either. Except we I have two houses in Miami. No, I have three houses in Miami technically. Yeah. Because I live in this house.
Yeah.
And I live her in house, my and house and in her house.
Yeah, because we hang out all the time.
And we always sleep over. Where went the...
Wait, no. Wait, we can see the comments right here.
Okay, we went to the aquarium in my...
Have you ever been to the beach, right?
It's the one next to the beach?
Is it the Miami aquarium where...
We went through Miami to go to Florida.
Oh, yeah,
I love the Florida Keys.
Have you ever been to Key Biscayne?
Yeah, Key Biscayne's good.
Yeah, my little sisters live there.
Her little stepsisters.
Yeah.
Because her dad divorced with so many people.
Yeah, my dad divorced with four people. Four peoples.
That's why she likes my daddy better because my dad gives me and her whatever she wants.
Yeah, like if we'd ask for for example, we play Fortnite. If we asked for
I don't remember the names of the keys. Key Largo?
Probably Key Largo. But have you ever been to Key Biscayne?
Yeah, Key Biscayne's really good. Except the Key Biscayne Beach, it has more seaweed everywhere.
Yeah, like if you walk, there's beautiful sand, and then when you walk a little more, there's just seaweed everywhere, and then you have to walk over it. And sometimes
there's poop. Because it's a dog beach.
Yeah.
So there's
and
a lot
once,
of.
And once my little sisters were walking there, and then they stepped into this seaweed, and they got pinched by a crab.
Ew. I've gotten bitten by a crab here.
Really?
Yeah.
I don't think they can.
Wait, guys. Trevor, have you ever gotten hurt? Cause she has.
I've actually gotten hit with a metal bat on my forehead.
If you guys can see, wait, come here.
If you see that line right there, that's my scars.
Right there?
Yeah, that's my scar.
Yeah, they had to get stitches on her.
Yeah.
But that was when she was six.
It was a really long time ago, but
it was since we're not.
She wasn't bleeding. She was just like.
No, I was bleeding. There was blood dripping.
No, she
down
wasn't
my face.
Crying. She wasn't crying.
No, I was as well, but it didn't hurt at all. The only thing that hurt was
Wait, Trevor.
We go to Disney every other year on vacation.
So do we. Lucky!
No, so do we. Do you have an RV?
This is where I got my T-shirt. Disney, I got this. I got this sweater.
Do you have an RV?
We have an RV.
That's why we
rent them to get like a lot of money.
Yeah,
to go on vacation. So people rent them from us. We have two RVs. I have one and she has one.
Yeah.
They're really big.
Yeah. They have three beds in it.
So. They have one room with a queen size bed, another one with just a
bunk bed on top where the driver's seats are.
We took a plane ride down Florida to.
I've never been on a plane.
Me neither.
I've never been on a plane. I've been on a cruise, but I was in my mom's stomach.
It just sounds weird.
Super weird. So I've technically been on a cruise, but I haven't. But I've never been on a plane. I really want to go to New York. That's where I want to go for my birthday. But I might go to Washington, D.C. for my birthday.
In summer?
Because
in March,
it's my birthday. My birthday is on March 14th.
So I'm going to D.C. So I'm hoping to take her.
For my birthday?
Because it's for her birthday. So I'm gonna go on a plane, which I'm really scared of, because sometimes planes
they break down.
It's sort of like the Titanic.
No, the Titanic more of a cruise.
It's sort of like the Titanic because they can go out of, like they can sink, and then the planes when they're flying in the air they can like break down and then
okay,
they go.
Let's practice. Wait. Okay, let's practice.
The sun is hitting them.
Wait, put it there.
Let's put it over here in the shade. Yeah, this is gonna be much better. I don't know if you guys can
see.
You guys can see better, right? Yeah.
Yeah, you can see better there. Okay, I'm gonna do a part where
I'm not sure why we have a shovel. Don't ask.
Where like I carry Sophie. It's gonna be.
I don't remember us.
I forgot I left my ear.
It's fine.
I left this. Oh, wait. We went last summer. No. Wait. We went last summer.
Jumped in a pool. Is that pool?
I jumped in a pool.
It's probably how they say it because, like, New Yorkers have, like, a different accent.
They do?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And broke my ankle. And spent the rest of the weekend. Oh.
And what?
That's sad. He broke his ankle when he jumped into the pool, and he had to spend the whole time in the hospital and just ruin his entire vacation. That's hilarious.
Okay, thank you.
I feel so sad for you. I feel so fat.
I feel so sad for you. Not fat. I mean sad.
I'm so sorry.
Okay, so we're gonna start with Jingle Bells. Let's get a phone.
Let me get my iPad.
Oh yeah, her iPad. I should have brought my phone.
No, let me get one of those phones. Like my iPad doesn't have internet.
Oh yeah, that's true. Get your iPad. Okay, I'm gonna put this on. What do you guys want to do? Shout out what you guys want to do right now. What you guys want us to do? Either practice, or like we don't have a pool, but we have dogs. I don't know. Maybe.
We can try to get the ghost down, but we might need like a ladder or something. There's a lot of things that we can use here. It's just like, I don't know. That ghost is too high. I need Sophie now.
Sophie!
Okay. Okay, come here.
What's the song again?
Jingle Bells.
Okay.
Jingle Bells.
Okay, yeah, I think. I don't know what it's called. I've heard it so many times. I think it's Jingle Bells.
Jingle Bell, Jingle Bell, Jingle Bell.
Jingle Bell Rock.
Little do you know. I'm breaking
while
you fall asleep.
A freaking eye.
Okay, yeah. Okay, pause it when it starts.
Yeah.
Okay, guys.
Wait, it's still loading.
I'm going to dance it. I think we should do it. Wait.
Pool was you off school all week?
Yeah. We were first.
Although we had
Monday, Tuesday.
But that's my dream that it switches around and we have five days of
off
and then 2 days with school.
Like, I'd rather have it Saturday and Sunday.
I know.
Because really, if it was originally like that, you wouldn't. I told you to get a Wallace phone.
Oh, yeah. I forgot that.
Jingle bell, jingle bell.
Sorry about that. We're just going to leave my iPad here because I'm too late.
Yeah. Guys, look at her home screen. Wait, they had a half day only on Monday. Lucky. Wait, you? Or, oh, yeah, I think you. Okay. Okay. That's so lucky because, like, her school, well, we don't go to the same school, but she goes to Adam Merritt, and every Wednesday she has.
I'm not so sure if I would have said yes, I could use it.
Whatever. She always lets us.
Yeah, she's nice. She's really nice. It was Jingle Bell Rock.
Jingle Bell, Jingle Bell, Jingle Bell Rock. So, jailbreak.
It's nice.
Wait, yeah, it is. Jingle bellies. There it is. Okay, I'm gonna show you the dance that I wanna do. Which one of you is named? Oh, that's my brother. Sorry.
That
because we're my on his. We're on his account. Really, my account. Well, we have our own account.
Yeah.
It's super.cousins.314. I'm sorry, but this is my dad's account.
Yeah.
So you don't have to.
I'm Mia. I'm Sophia. And none of us is called Richard because.
That's
Richard
my dad.
Is a boy name, and that would just be weird if anybody called their daughter Richard. That'd just be weird.
Like, it can be Richard. You know, I used to call my dad. I used to call him Richard, but I call him Tati because he's my dad. But
since I'm half Cuban, I call my dad Papi, not Tati. Super.
No, without the slash.
Without the slash.
But yeah, that's
that. I was just kidding with you.
What?
I'm confused.
What do you mean you're kidding with us?
Oh, that he meant that he was kidding with us, that he was tricking us, that he actually thought that one of us was called Richard, right?
Am I correct?
If I am, leave a like on this video. I think Trevor left a like on this video. Thank you, Trevor. You're the best ever. Yes.
Yeah, do you have an account? I knew you.
Yeah. I know! Yeah, right? Like, that's so stupid if anybody thinks that we're called Richard.
Wait, where's my sweater?
Oh, it's right here.
Why'd you put it on the floor?
You left it right next to me. What was I supposed to do? What was I supposed to do?
Put it on your head. No, glow. Glow, glow, glow. Glow, 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 glow. Wait, okay.
Oh, do you know anyone with Musical.ly on?
Oh, yeah, I have TikTok.
Yeah, we both have TikTok. Our name is called Sophie_Mia, but the O in Sophie
is a zero.
I subscribe to your channel.
Thank you so much.
The best.
Thank you so much. If you have a channel, I will subscribe back to you. Like,
so
I'll see it. Thank you so much, Trevor.
Yeah. Wait. Do you have a channel?
Me?
No.
Do you have a channel? Do you have a channel?
Do you have
if
a channel?
So, wait.
Oh, I scroll down.
You just raised that. Wait, you don't have connection.
Wait. I don't make videos. Anyways,
if you have a channel, just say it and we'll write it down. Just go get a paper.
Wait, I don't have any connection. 1 second.
What the?
1 second.
Fuck.
Sorry. Let's go inside, okay? Let's go upstairs.
No, wait. I don't make videos. It's fine if you don't make videos. Like,
yeah.
I'm still subscribed to you.
Yeah, you're like the best subscriber or like person you've ever met on YouTube.
Okay, so right now, wait, finish setting up your iPad. You haven't set up your iPad?
You don't need to know about that.
Not at all.
You don't need
wait,
to know.
Wait, it wasn't my name, but with no. It's my name, but with no videos, it went away. I won't show up in.
Oh yeah, the same thing happens with our cousin Brandon. He has a YouTube channel called Custody TV, and then there's another YouTube channel called that one. It has more subscribers than
Well, obviously he does.
Is that your real name, Trevor?
Yeah, like that's a cool name for a boy. If you're a boy. I'm assuming you're a boy.
I mean, he has a Fortnite thingy on.
Yeah, most
like almost everybody in my school, they used to play Fortnite, and now they all play with.
Okay, thank you.
Oh, yes, yes.
So, yeah,
are you a boy?
I think he's a boy.
I think he's a boy.
Yeah, though. I think so, yeah.
Is my name, and I... Okay.
Yeah, okay. Thank you.
Okay, let's take this one back to Abuela. You take your dad's phone, and I'll take his sweater.
Let's go.
Give me my sweater!
I'll meet you upstairs.
But I'm going upstairs with you.
Oh,
hello. Fangirl. What the? Okay. What are you up to?
Oh, right now we're gonna go upstairs.
Yeah.
It has two screens. Sophie, yeah, give her her phone.
We're gonna practice something. Let's go. Sophie, I'm gonna be upstairs.
Okay. I'm gonna be changing my shirt because this doesn't fit me. Do 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 do.
Okay. Okay, so. Never mind. I'm gonna be right here. Okay. I'm gonna put my Mickey sweater on. Sophie!
Okay.
I don't wanna go inside, it's too hot.
Yeah. For real, it's like hotter.
What are you going upstairs to do?
It's because I don't have any internet.
Oh my god. It's gonna fall.
If that phone cracks, my dad's gonna kill me.
Yeah, I can see.
Because he's not here.
Yeah, he is at her house.
Trevor, what's your YouTube channel?
Yeah, what's your YouTube?
Is it just Trevor?
It's Trevor.
Yeah.
Let's see if it shows up.
Trevor Jackson Rockin' Bell with me.
What?
And then no.
I think that's a song.
Yeah, I think that's a song too.
Yeah, it is.
Okay, so Trevor, wait. He would kill you.
What?
Yeah, like not like really kill us, okay. But like. He'd get really mad at us.
You don't want to see.
Wait, it's my name. Okay. T R E V.
Yeah, I'm wrong, correct.
Okay.
Trevor.
It.
Are you old?
How old are you?
Because it only shows an old man.
Yeah, and another one called Trevor Morin?
I'm not sure.
I think that's a girl.
No,
it
looked
like a girl.
Yeah, it doesn't.
Do you play PUBG?
Whatever it's called.
Let's just 12.
Oh, you're 12.
Never mind, it's not you.
That was a grand.
What song do you want to put it? What song do you guys want us to put on?
No one's.
Also, shout out to everybody watching this live stream.
Trevor,
Ham Fan.
Forgot the last word.
And that's what
Ham Fan Girl
and
whoever the other three peoples are.
Yeah. Just say your name down below.
And we will shout out you, not you, Trevor, because we already have. Did you shout out Ham Girl?
Shout out to Ham Fan Girl.
That sounds
Trevor.
So...
And
I'm gonna put Mia from Drake and Bad Bunny for some reason.
I don't like it's mad.
Fine, I'm a Celoso.
A whole new way to care for newborns is born. New Johnson's Cotton Touch washing
machine,
made with real cotton, and enhances your gentle touch. A new
song. What's your favorite song?
A new touch.
I know, I don't have a favorite song.
New Johnson's Cotton Touch. Choose gentle.
I have a favorite song.
Wait, I want them to hear this song.
It's in Spanish, so I don't think you guys, any of you,
I don't like it.
Understand it.
Put
awkward silence.
Oh my god.
Those are real.
I know.
And I can't say what they are, so.
Yeah?
Her dad's here.
Dang it.
No!
Oh, we're gonna be going live.
Trevor.
We're gonna be going live. Wait, let me go live. And then you'll see it. Wait 1 second. We have a fan.
Yeah.
Daddy, give me my phone.
You need to charge it. It has 10.
That's so fine.
We can charge it.
Wait. Let's see. 1 second. Trevor, I don't think you subscribed to me.
No,
this is mine.
No, because we said Super Cousins 314.
Oh, that's my other channel. Okay, yeah. I'll be right back.
In 1 second, I'll hold the phone. Thank you.
I'm just gonna wait. 1 second, Richie.
Okay.
Theo, Richie. Wait. Okay, Trevor, go on.
Wait,
Super Cousins.
Wait, let's see if he subscribed, please.
No subscribers, he's gonna subscribe.
It's this one.
If you can see it. I don't think you can see it.
Can.
Wait, flip the camera. It's that one, okay? It's that one.
Wait. I don't know if
it's
you...
that one.
I don't know if you saw it, but... It have the... Wait, show them the videos
Trevor
that we have.
On?
Trevor, yeah. Wait, yeah. Yeah, I think so. Okay, Trevor, if you're still on, it's this one.
Yeah,
I don't know
subscribe.
If you subscribed to another one because
it just
says,
didn't show up. It didn't show up for him.
It doesn't show up yet.
Oh,
okay.
So leave.
Wait, No.
Wait,
then they won't
leave. Don't leave yet.
Okay, wait. Let me see.
Don't leave yet.
Oh, cause it's super dot space cousins.
Oh,
dot
it's with the space where super is. I just realized.
Super that. Dot. Look. Here, wait. Tell me when you start typing.
Leave it. It's with a spick.
Stop!
Wait, let me.
Why is everyone saying hi to you?
That's a group chat. I know.
Wait, I promise.
We know, but you probably subscribed to
someone else.
On someone else because it has.
Or not just subscribe to this person.
My other channel.
Wait. Subscribe to my name.
Wait, what's my channel called? 1 second.
Okay, search up. Nothing's capital.
Wait, is it?
No.
That's how you spell my name. I know my last name's a little bit weird.
Yeah, most people pronounce it really weird.
Like, people pronounce my teacher. She pronounces my Prieto Peto.
Yeah, that's the same with my English teacher.
No, I gotta
this
go
is
get
sad.
Food for Richie.
Don't subscribe to Scrubby. Actually, subscribe to Scrubby as well.
Why won't... Scrubby's my life. I love him. He reacts to so many dumb people.
I know.
Okay.
Your last video was named
November.
Yeah, because I didn't know what to name it.
Oh, okay.
I didn't know what to name
so
it.
So go on Super Cousins.
Okay, I'm going to go live.
Was it on Super Cousins?
I'm going to go live.
Was it on Super Cousins?
No, this is Mia Prieto.
Okay.
I'm going live.
Go to
get
Mia
started.
Prieto.
Oh, wait, what?
Wait, not yet.
Not, I have to
wait,
put my
wait,
thing.
Wait. No, Trevor, don't leave. That one person saves.
I'll be back.
8, 6.
Wait,
you're going to come back.
Five, eight, zero, six.
Wait.
We're going to
send code.
And it's sending you a code.
Okay. Wait, 1 second.
Where's the charger?
It's... Okay, so 6. 6 on here. Allow. Okay, we're going to go live.
On Mia Prieto?
Allow access.
Got it! Oh my god, people.
Create title.
Hope Trevor comes.
Bye. Shout out to Trevor. No.
Oh my god!
And my dad just left. That is the channel I
scubbed
to?
Autocorrect. Let's hope it's autocorrect.
Yeah, I think it's autocorrect because you're 12.
I'm gonna go upstairs. Stop Which me. Channel are you going on now?
Okay. We're going on Mia Prieto.
Okay, but wait, I don't know. Guys, Trevor, comment down below what I should call it.
Yeah, comment down below. So, Mia Prieto.
Wait, Maddie!
Oh my god.
My friend Maddie from Instagram.
Wait, tell her to go on YouTube.
Oh no, I need it.
Do you have Instagram?
Yeah, we can follow you on Instagram.
Wait, I wanna see what picture Thea Eileen. Oh, she liked this one. I think, yeah.
Yeah, because it's her.
Yeah, I know.
So
wait,
how was
your Thanksgiving yesterday?
It was
how
mean.
Was it?
Our Thanksgiving is the best.
My friends didn't celebrate Thanksgiving.
Wow.
You know what? Also, he doesn't celebrate anything.
He didn't celebrate.
No, he doesn't even. He doesn't even celebrate his birthday because of his
wait. Mia Prieto is going. Is the channel you are going on? Yes.
Okay.
What should we
put?
Name it
like.
Or
it's Mia
Prieto.
Super Cousins dot.
No, with the super cousin.
That's my other channel.
Yeah,
that's my other channel.
We have Instagram and we have that same name on it. Yeah. Super.cousins.facebook. Name it, date again.
No! That's gonna be stupid, but okay.
Okay, date. Date.
Date.
Wait, do we name it date?
I think he said that.
Wait,
put date. Turn it around.
FYI, I put date.
Thank you, Trevor.
Date.
Thank you, Trevor.
Or
add a description. I don't care about that. Okay. Going live. Go to that live.
Okay. Let me go on YouTube.
That's the picture. If you guys want to come. Okay, yeah, I'm live now.
Trevor, leave this live and
hopefully
then
you come.
Go to Mia Prieto.
Okay, I'm on.
Wait, let me search you.
Monday, Tuesday. What did you name it?
Date.
No, like literally date. D-A-T-E.
Yeah.
Because you said to.
Yeah. You need it. You didn't. You could have said it more specifically, but we're dumb enough to put stay.
Date.
I mean date.
Not steak. I'm sorry. Not steak. Date.
I said steak.
I thought you said steak.
Your phone only has. Okay. I'm gonna. Wait. Let me just search up you. Mia Prieto. Mia Prieto. Mia Prieto. Mia Prieto.
It doesn't show up. There's a ton of Mia Prietos.
That one?
Well, I only have one video. Never mind. That's not mine.
Look at this one. Look at this one.
That's not me.
I know.
She
looks
like she's porn. Ew. Can I get a Mia?
What?
Sofia Prieto? No way. No.
That actually looks like you. That looks nothing like me. That's a grown ass woman.
Trevor has not joined.
Wait. I think he's on. I think he's still on.
Wait. I have Avery Day.
Wait, what YouTube channel do I have? Or you can do it on mine because I have 32.
Trevor, if you're still on, say yes, please. She also has
okay, Sophia. I have one Sofia Prieto.
But yours is private.
Because my mom says I have to have it private. Just make it on private. Privacy.
Okay, she's not okay, private anymore. Your changes were saved. Okay.
I'm gonna rename my YouTube channel.
Can you go to this live real quick and say hi?
What live?
You said live, which why?
Because I don't see your channel.
We're still on your live.
We're on her live and your live.
Yeah, I'm on this live too, and I'm on that live that I'm talking to you right now.
Yeah.
But I'm live.
Wait, how do I change my name on YouTube?
I just put my name as.
But so many people have the same name, that's the problem.
Then change it. Just put your name as Sophia. That's what I had to do for the other one. I had
Let's
to put my name.
Music. Because I'm gonna get really mad.
Okay, I'm gonna stay on this one because no one likes it. Comment down below if you want me to go get a bat. Cause she's the scariest thing. Okay, you can stop saying Dani Dani. Another song!
I like me better when. I like me better when I'm with you.
Oh, let's put happier.
I guess you looked happier, you do. My friends told me one day I feel it.
I want to get the ghost out, right? Trevor, don't you think we should go get the ghost?
Lately, I've been thinking, I want you to be happier. I want you to be happier. When the morning comes, and we see what we've become.
I don't want to lose it.
In the cold light.
I'm gonna, like, just keep doing this, right?
It's been 40 minutes.
You guys wanna watch TikTok?
Wait, I found your channel.
Oh, no. He found the channel.
Which one?
Okay. As you can see, I have date as one of them.
Wait, let's try to go
home. Upload video. Ow. Come over here. Sorry, Jesus. Okay, I'm gonna go live, and you tell me if you see it. Here. Wait, turn on. Okay, I'm gonna put.
Oh my God.
What's today's date?
Freezing. Why does my mom have so much, like, thingy in
the Okay. You see, well, I'm not live yet, but.
We're going to name it Trevor.
Okay. No, I'm just kidding.
What should we name it, Trevor?
Or the other person that's on. There's this like, TikTok thing that comes
on. Look at his thing.
When the morning. Okay, no. Wait, keep date.
No.
November
23rd.
I put NOV. November.
I'm gonna wait.
23rd. November 23rd. What?
2018.
No, not.
I just put no. We're gonna put Nov instead of November because it's much easier.
I don't like spelling.
Things you did not know about Lauren Gray.
I don't care about her.
But it's also true.
Okay.
The golden child.
Go live. It's the worst photo I've ever taken.
Okay, she's live right now.
I'm going live. I went live. Okay, go. Okay, so I'm live. Okay, so. Okay.
Wait, now, Trevor, leave.
No. Trevor, leave and go to mine.
Trevor, go to the one that you saw.
This is how we need the puppy.
Wait, show it.
This is the puppy.
This is our puppy.
Okay, Trevor, leave. And then,
she's hairy.
Her name is JoJo. And then go to the one you found called Sofia Prieto. I mean, Mia Prieto.
This one's live.
Which one?
This one.
Ew!
Wait.
Did
you see someone up here too?
Yeah.
You finally see her.
This one's live. Okay, bye.
And I'm freaked out. Why are you guys freaking out?
Okay.
Guys, come here.
Okay, yeah, let's just go downstairs. That's really creeping me out.
Guys, why are you freaking out?
If Allie is freaking out now,
guys,
let's see how she feels when nobody suddenly reappears upstairs.
Is she there? What is she doing?
I have no idea.
Hi.
I'm gonna call my dad.
Yeah, I think you should. It's okay.
Hi, Mrs. Nobody.
Joke, Allie. It's a prank, and that's why we have Uncle Will waiting about 30 feet from you in our control room just to take this call.
Hi, buddy.
Hey, Dad, there's this girl in Herman's room that we've never seen before, and then when we go upstairs, she's not there, and there's no trace of her.
Where's the sitter?
She's right here.
I'm right here. It's fine. I don't know why they're freaking out.
I'm seeing a little girl on the screen, but she's not actually physically upstairs.
I know that sounds crazy right now.
Herman, come here.
Wait, guys.
Herman.
Wait, Trevor, are you still on?
He said bye-bye, didn't he?
And he's waiting for her.
Yeah, Trevor, are you on? Is that you?
She's right here.
Yay!
Trevor, hi! Okay,
yeah, we got that. We got you.
Okay, people who are watching this, bye-bye.
We're watching this, walk the...